and sounds and music, but for the rest, we had to use our imagination.
Ooh, that's what we like best.
Sure do, Barney.
Yes, radio sounded a lot different in those days, and they looked a lot different, too.
Well, did they look sort of like this?
Wow, wow, how did you get that?
The whole radio of my boyhood.
Barney, do you think we could hear one of those radio shows?
Yeah.
Oh, I think I can help with that, if everyone will just have a seat.
Okay, okay.
Oh, boy. Just grab a chair and sit right down.
I wonder what it's about.
Everyone get comfortable, Mel. Everyone comfy? Okay. Here we go, Mel.
And now, Radio BRNY presents Imagination Theater. Today's story, Mr. Toodles and the Spooky Old House. One bright, sunny morning, Mr. Toodles stepped outside.
Toodly-dum, toodly-dee-dee, tum-tum, toodly-toodly-dum, tum-tum-tum.
It was a beautiful day, and he could hear lots of...
Yeah.
He walked to his mailbox and found something inside. He tore open...
Paper!
Letter!
Yeah, weren't you named
Kathy? And he read these words.
Tonight, come to the spooky old house, and you'll get a big surprise. Ooh!
When the night was deep and dark, Mr. Toodles went to the spooky old house.
Oh, it's big and dark and spooky.
By the light of the moon, he could see the trees blowing in.
Guess I'd better go inside.
Mr. Toodles walked right up and opened...
The door!
Because it was very dark, he stepped carefully inside.
Sorry, kitty. I didn't mean to scare you.
Mr. Toodles looked all around, but he didn't find a big surprise. So he started to climb.
Stairs!
And when he got to the top of the stairs in this spooky old house, he opened another...
A door! Yeah, a door!
And inside he saw...
Why, it's a surprise party with all of my very best friends.
And so, Mr. Toodles had oodles of fun with his friends.
Oh.
Which brings us to the end of Imagination Theater. Thanks for listening.
Money!
That story was spooky and funny, even without any pictures.